this down. Pick up my old guitar again. Okay. We're gonna do one more. And this is a song I have sung so many times.
Son, it made you famous, wasn't it?
Got to the point where I was inspired to sing it, and I even forget the words sometimes when I'm singing. I started out singing this song in 1950 when I was handsome and had a lot of hair on my head. And I was still in high school, just beginning to get in high school. But anyway, this song, when I do this song back then, when I done it back then, people come up to me now and ask me to do this song. They haven't forgot it. They've forgotten all the other songs I've done, but they haven't forgotten this one. So here it is one more time. It's a song about a rat, and it's going to be in the key of D, and it's called The Intoxicated Rat. The other night when I came home, so drunk I couldn't see. Well, I got tangled up in the old old mat, the place I had to be. Well, I had me a little old bottle of gin, and I didn't have no more. Well, the cap blew off when I fell down and spilled it on the floor. Well, the rat came out of his hiding place, and he got that whiskey scent. Well, he ran right out, and he got a little shot back to his home. Back to his holy wind, back to his holy wind. He ran right out and he got a little shot back to his holy wind. Well, the rat came out of his hole again, went up to the gin on the floor. With a little bit shy, but he winked one night and he got him a little bit more. Well, he didn't go back to his hole that time, but he stayed by the bubble of gin. Well, he said, "Don't hold my Popeye'd soul, am I gonna get drunk again?" Well, he washed his face with his front feet on his hind leg sat, with a twisted smile and a half those nice words at that burnt cat. Well, he didn't go back to his hole. He said, "Doggone my soul, I'm only a rat, but a dead burnt cat can't run me back to the hole." Soon that little old puddle was dry and there wasn't any more gin. Well, the old rat was a half of the time when the old tomcat walked in. Well, the cat made a pass and the rat made a dash and his bow was faded thin. Well, the cat jumped over and the rat got sober and